21st century, they become more and more a focus on becoming an innovation company. And those who've been watching the trade war, essentially what Trump has demanded is they give up that aspiration.